Thinks it comes from a source of anxiety, a little bit of possessiveness. She has some poor leash manners and is easily distracted. A little bit of dog reactivity, but nothing too crazy. She has had a first lesson with off-leash, so let's just see what she knows so far. Stella, come. Good girl. Sit. Down. 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 Heel. We just got to get the rest of that obedience down solid. So over the next couple weeks, we're going to be working on all of that distraction proofing, getting all of those commands down solid, both on leash and off leash. So check back with us in 2 weeks and see how she's doing. Thanks. Good girl.
Good girl. Go.
There you go.
She has a heel
tip.
Yeah, she's
going to.
There she
goes.
She got it.
Good heel.
Good heel. Good heel.
And you tell her, when you tell her to sit, you take two more steps.
Yep. You should always take a couple steps.
Yep.
Sit. We shouldn't have to tell her. Yeah. That, right?
Good sit. Break. Break. Still break. Good girl.